The straightforward and good person should be like a smelly goat. You know when they are in the room with you. Waste no more time arguing about what a good man should be. Be one. My true self is free. It cannot be contained. The soul becomes dyed with the colour of its thoughts. The happiness of your life depends upon the quality of your thoughts. Therefore, guard accordingly. A man's true delight is to do the things he was made for. When you arise in the morning, think of what a privilege it is to be alive. To think, to enjoy, to love. It is not death that a man should fear, but he should fear never beginning to live. A man's worth is no greater than his ambition. The best answer to anger is silence. Do every act of your life as if it were your last. Think of yourself as dead. You have lived your life. Now, take what's left and live it properly. Confine yourself in the present. Everything that happens, happens as it should. And if you observe carefully, you will find this is to be so. We live only now. Everything else is either past or is unknown. Very little is needed to make a happy life. It is all within yourself, in your ways of thinking. Everything we hear is an opinion, not a fact. Everything we see is a perspective, not the truth. Accept the things to which fate binds you, and love the people with whom fate brings you together. But do so with all your heart. Do not try to be on the side of the majority, but live accordingly to your inner laws. The only wealth which you will keep forever is the wealth you have given away. Loss is nothing else but change, and change is nature's delight. Dwell on the beauty of life. Watch the stars and see yourself running with them. You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this and you will find strength. It never ceases to amaze me. We all love ourselves more than other people, but care more about their opinions than our own. Look within. Within is the fountain of goo, and it will even bubble up if thou wilt ever dig. Reject your sense of injury, and the injury disappears. Because a thing seems difficult for you, do not think it's impossible. Each day provides its own gifts. Whenever you're about to find fault with someone, ask yourself the following question. What fault of mine most nearly resembles the one I'm about to criticise? The object of life is not to be on the side of the majority, but to escape finding oneself in the ranks of the insane. How much time he saves who does not look to see what his neighbour says, or does, or thinks. Let your mind run on what you lack, as much as on what you have already. You must become an old man in good time if you wish to be an old man long. Let men see, let them know, a real man who lives as he was meant to live. The best revenge is to be unlike him who performed the injury. Never let the future disturb you. You will meet it, if you have to, with the same weapons of reason which today arm you against the present. Look well into thyself. There is a source of strength which will always spring up if those wilt always look. Ask yourself at every moment, is this necessary? Though no one can go back and make a brand new start, anyone can start from now and make a brand new ending. Be content with what you are, and wish not change, nor dread your last day, nor long for it. Stand straight, not held straight. You have power over your mind, not outside events. Realize this, and you will find strength. If you are distressed by anything external, the pain is not due to the thing itself, but to your estimate of it. And this you have the power to revoke at any moment. To love only what happens, what was destined, no greater harmony. Receive without conceit, release without struggle. Each of us needs what nature gives us, when nature gives it. Remember, matter, how tiny you share of it, time, how brief and fleeting your allotment of it, fate, how small a role you play in it. He who follows reason in all things is both tranquil and active at the same time, and also cheerful and collected. Be tolerant with others and strict with yourself. Almost nothing material is needed for a happy life, for he who has understood existence. The first step, don't be anxious. Nature controls it all. The second step, concentrate on what you have to do. Fix your eyes on it. Remind yourself that your task is to be a good human being. Remind yourself what nature demands of people. Then do it without hesitation and speak the truth as you see it, but with kindness, with humanity, without hypocrisy. Still need more optimism? Check out the link to our playlist in our description. We'll be waiting for you in our next video.